When you're designing your home, you always want to consider all of the finishing touches. I think styling a kitchen is so essential. It really makes it feel inviting and warm and makes it feel like you thought through the entire design from start to finish. Here are some of my design tips that you can use to style your own kitchen. You always want to address the kitchen island, or if you don't have an island, perhaps you might have a peninsula. You want to make it feel inviting. Add a large tray and put a few items on it, whether these are things that you're going to use every day or these are things that just look like they're inviting and ready for guests to come over. Right here we've got a few bottles of lemonade, we've got a pitcher, we've got a few serving trays. Now you can also have some glasses, some flowers, and other decor elements. But a tray helps contain everything in one area and makes it feel fun and fresh. By the sink, I always love to have a little succulent or a little flower pot. It always makes it feel nice and cozy and really brings the exterior in. You always want to address your corners. You don't want them to feel empty. Add a cookbook, a jar that houses our pasta, another closed jar for some cookies, and plants always look so great and fresh in your kitchen. So don't forget to add them in. By the oven, you always want to have your practical props. Add on some bowls that are ready for serving. We have got a cutting board and our cookbooks right at our fingertips. Kitchens can get very cluttered, so you want to make sure that you're not adding too many props and that your props do look fresh. Consider jars that are closed because they help hide all of the clutter or the half-finished products inside. You can always have cookbooks because they always look fresh, fun, and inviting, and they always bring an added touch of color.